Hello, this will be my first stream ever, and I will be doing Pokemon Sword as a Nuzlocke challenge. Here we go. Either between this one or this one. Well, I don't feel like playing an albino, so this guy. Nah. Nope. Darker skin than I thought it was. I guess I will be. Yes. Registration complete, and we will begin. Pokemon are all around us, in the sea, in the sky, and even with us in our towns. Those of us who choose to raise and train Pokemon to do battle and compete, we call Pokemon trainers. Oh, but I'm getting carried away. Please allow me to introduce myself. My name is Rose. It is a pleasure to be here. Now turn your gaze to Galar, greatest Pokemon trainer, your undefeated champion. It's time for Champion Leon's exhibition match. Here's the fluffy sheep. Phones at Fino. Were you watching Lee's exhibition match on it? But you can't cheer him on with your hands full. You know, the only way to properly cheer Lee on would be his famous Charizard pose. So that's what that was. Pop, didn't expect to see you here today, dear. Isn't this the big day? Yeah, that's exactly why I came running over to get Zepfino. Never mind watching the match now. I've got it recording at home anyway. I record all my brother's matches. So he is the brother of Leon, who he nicknamed Lee. With me, Zepfino, he should be here any minute. And Lee always brings presents when he visits, so I wouldn't forget that bag if I were you. Now I've got to run. See you at mine later. Lunchlax is a pet. Nintendo throws in their own merchandise as your game system that you had before you decided to be a Pokemon trainer. You have an Eevee poster, a Pikachu tail poster, and a Pikachu plushie. You grabbed your dad's old bag. I feel like this bag is like a almost like a suitcase you just decided to throw on your back. Adventure card, saving, check the map locations. Check this at any time. Cool. And we're apparently not allowed to go into the forest. Yeah, you'll probably beat me to the house first if I don't get a chance to run after you. Thank you. So Charizard, Machamp, and Gengar are the three most popular Pokemon in the Galar region. So this would be Hops, which probably means this is Leon's. He sure does like having a lot of baseball caps. I got my Wooloo with me, so I'm ready for battles against wild Pokemon, of course, but not you, Zephino, so this is free. Off we go. Route 1. Station ahead. Charizard foes. Charizard is gonna probably be ridiculously overpowered in here. Wow, he guessed how much he's grown. So out with it. The greatest gift from the greatest GM. It's showtime, everyone. Fire-type Pokemon, Swarbunny, and Water-type Pokemon, Summer. Line up. Which one do you choose? Grokey, Scorbunny, and some. I personally have always picked fire types, regardless of whether they looked cool or were good or whatnot, since the very first red and blue, and I'm going to continue doing so. So, Scorbunny it is. Scorbunny! And we are going to give him a nickname as we are doing the Nuzlocke. Or I guess I should say we're going to give her a name. It is a female. We're going to call her Scorch. Fist bump. Grokey, you're mine. What happens to poor Sobble? Is he shelved forever like the rest of the generations? Except, I guess, X and Y, where there was enough people to take him? No, you will be going with him. Well, that's kind of different and cool. Barbecue! The next day. You spent the whole night with that new partner of yours, right, Hop? You two getting along all right, understanding one another, maybe even built up a bit of love? Of course I have, Lee. Zapfino's made fast friends with his Scorbunny, too. Then listen up, new trainers. Believe in yourself and your Pokemon. If you trust one another and carry on battling side by side long enough, then someday you might even become worthy rivals from the unbeatable champion. What are you looking at him for, Lee? I'm the one who will be coming to challenge you. You think that Beano might be able to challenge you, then I guess he's my first rival. But I'm not planning on losing to him and missing out on my chance to beat the unbeatable champion. Just having a Pokemon with you doesn't make you a real trainer, you know. Proper trainers raise their Pokemon up to be first rate in battle too. And you think you're worthy of calling yourself a proper trainer already, Hop? Guess I'll be the judge of that. Let's see how you handle yourself in a battle against your friend if he's up for it. What do you say? Willing and ready to take Hop up on the first ever Pokemon battle of your life? Heck yes. Believe in your partner, Pokemon, care for them too with all your heart. Do those two things, and I'm certain you'll learn to choose the moves that suit your Pokemon. And more importantly, to have a champion time battle. Everyone's on board, Pokemon and trainers alike, then let's do this. I've watched every match that he's ever had, read every book and magazine he's left behind at the house too. I know exactly what to do in order to win. You are challenged by Pokemon Trainer Hawk. We will throw out his Wooloo first. Let's do this, Scorch. I use tackle. Tackle versus tackle. One more tackle. Let's do it, Scorch. He just got his broken one. Ooh, level 6. And we learned Ember. This might be why they gave him the type advantage Pokemon class. We'll use Ember! It's super effective. Did you already know about type advantages? There's a scratch. Level 7! For the Rapidash. We're gonna go be recklessly brave and try and save a Wooloo. Even though we've seen like almost half a dozen already, just on the walk to his house. Anything we've probably seen closer. Ooh, we already have a fishing rod. Cool. Let's do this. Let's be reckless. Now, if we don't find that Pokemon soon, this might be trouble. And we have encountered a wild something. I don't catch the name of it. Scovet? Scovet? I am terrible at pronouncing these names. Just tackle it to death already, Scorch. Ooh, critical hit. And there goes the wild squirrel. Up again, so let's keep going. I needed it though. It's a rickety. Tackle. It's more like a foot to your face in the anime. Critical hit! Excuse me. Scorch is pretty good with getting critical hits, it seems like. At least right now. Did you hear that? Was that a Pokemon cry? That didn't sound like a Wooloo cry to me. Foot to the face! With a tackle attack. I think I get now why this place is off limits. What in the? Looks like the Pokemon on the cover. With half an ear and missing the sword in its mouth. We're gonna tackle it. Okay, the move has no effect. Fixes me with a mysterious gaze. Okay. Growl. Growl. expect again. Zephino, I can't see anything. You okay? I can't see anything either, but apparently I'm supposed to just keep going, so score bunny, Ember. No effect again. More miss. I can't see. I feel like this is recklessly endangering Pokemon then. If you can't see. And I don't like it. And I'm unconscious. Waking up. And Leon's here. Your pants with the wrecking. That's nice to hear from the little brother who had me worried sick. Charizard. It. I mean, really. We seemed to pass right through it. Like it was an illusion. Yeah, see? Are they actually illusions or something? Get strong enough and maybe you can be the ones to reveal the truth. If you probably took the time, Mr. Champion, you probably could do it yourself. But yeah, you can leave it to us. Just give us time. My tale of being a legend. Don't forget to tell your mom we're off to Wedgehurst now. She'll go spare if you got a word, even worse than me. This way. Thanks, Mom, for the pocket money. East or West, home is best. Thanks, Mom. The typical anytime you talk to mom at home is the heel. So, wow, we already have 31,400. Couple potion. Hey, we got some Pokeballs. We can finally catch something. Time to start our Nuzlocke team. Start the adventure. Here we go. This is the This is quite the big step, you know. My first step towards becoming the next champion. Guess I'll probably train up Grokey a bit by having it battle against Pokemon in the tall grass. You should get yourself to the building with the purple roof and the great red and white ball mark out on the front. That's the Pokemon Research Lab. And I think right behind it with the red roof is probably the Pokemon Center. Let's see here. You wouldn't want to wake up the sweet, sleeping Wooloo, right? Better take the long way around. Okay, long way around it is. Well, I just scared them away. They're hunting for something. We have a potion. It's kind of nice that you can actually see some of the Pokemon now, so it's not just completely random. Like, now if I wanted the Wooloo instead, I could pick a Wooloo. I don't know, I'm gonna kind of see what's around here before I try and capture my first Pokemon. Might see something that might tickle my fancy a little more, you know? Run into one of those squirrels by mistake. Don't exactly fancy them so much. And so far, I see the squirrel, the what was a rickety, and a Wooloo. Don't rate me, and a fox. Hit the fox. Yeah. Well, guess I've got my choices, it looks like. Do I want to go with the bird or the sheep? The bird would be nice for the flying that's probably going to have to happen later. But Wooloo is so soft and fluffy. If anything, the bird's probably going to be common elsewhere, so wrong with the rest of them, but I guess we'll try for Wooloo. You've encountered a wild Wooloo. Go Scorch. Just don't murder it. Though, considering it's level 6, that'll probably be pretty hard. That was actually more damage than I thought it would have been. Probably a lot of normal defense, not special attack defense. Get that defense curl, I will risk the tackle. Oh heck, that's doing nothing to Wooloo. And with another defense curl, I doubt I'm gonna even damage it any. So we will go for the Pokeball. Go! Come on. You got this. And we have caught our first Pokemon. Wooloo! Oh crap! That was like almost another. That was like whole two levels right there, pretty much. Dang. And we got Quick Attack. That's nice. What shall we name our Wooloo? We're gonna name him Cotton Ball, because he literally looks like a big old cotton ball. Or she looks like a cotton ball, I guess. Cotton Ball. Alright. Let's get some experience now. Wow, that one's level 3. Different. Wooloo. I wonder, are the Wooloo, like, critical? freaking score bunnies like with the critical. Let's do this. This is how it is. I'm gonna just check to see if the Wooloo are just gonna be the, like, high levels in this route. A few of those. No, just might have been the one I got. Dang, cool. Ember. Like the having the XP share all. I mean, we don't even have to find the item, and all the Pokemon benefit from it. It's really nice. It makes it easier to level all your whole team up versus having to grind. There's a level 6. Grind ridiculous. And we will just stick with just doing the Ember for now. Even though Score Bunny doesn't really have one. Ooh, even burn. Dang. A little overkill. You got the Scorch. I'm gonna laugh if this next attack is a critical. Of course. No, no critical. Okay. Yeah, level 10. Okay, time to move on. Take out this Wooloo. I think that is the first one that's done an actual attack against us. Congratulations, Wooloo number, what, 4 or 5? Even more. Actually, the first one to damage Scorbunny. I heard the sheep. Good. All right, I really probably should get going to the research center. There we go. Hey, look, there's his Charizard. The ultimate Charizard. Little Wooloo. Ours is better. And it's named Cotton Ball. I feel like this Leon is just like another version of Roronoa Zoro from One Piece, where he has no sense of direction, but he's amazingly strong. What is it today, Leon? Looking for info on another never before seen super strong Pokemon? Wish you'd stop with these outlandish requests. Good to see you too, Yamper. Yamper here is a real champ when it comes to helping you find your way around. He came to my rescue plenty of times back in the day when I got lost on the road. Oh yeah, and his trainer, Sonya. What can I say about Sonya? Well, I like the way she cooks. She makes food that you can gobble down in a flash. What kind of introduction is that? Did you forget we were rivals during our gym challenge? She's the professor's assistant. Cool. Maybe his Rotom phone doesn't work. Maybe it's also directionally challenged. Tell me, you know a lot about Pokemon? This region? Not really, but we're just gonna answer you back. We need to make a trip to route number 2, which means we will find our third partner. Hello, Yimper. Anything interesting to find here? Trainer, sorry to stop you. You just left the Pokemon lab, right? So that means you got a Pokedex. Love talking to new trainers. Hey, we got a potion. Thank you, mister. Potion. Yada yada. Knowledge is power. So talk to lots of people and read lots of books. Why is the research lab here? Whatever. I missed the first part, so we'll just go there a lot. Lots of different Pokemon and start building up a strong team. But battling strong Pokemon in the wild can lead your team in a bad way, not to mention what battling another trainer can do. Luckily, we got Pokemon centers. Not here yet, they're dead easy to spot. They look the same wherever you go. So it's like any game before. One nice thing, though, that they've done in more recent generations is making the Pokemon Center and the Pokemart one place. It's kind of nice not having to go to two different places when you need stuff. Level with me, is this your first time in a Pokemon Center? For kicks, we're going to say yes. Future champions got you covered. First things first, you talk to the lady at the counter if you want your Pokemon healed up. Pokemon you catch are kept in computers like the one you find here. See, after that, you only can bring six with you on the road. There's your Pokemon. Potions you sell at the Pokemon got me out of a real rough spot the other day. You two kids are Pokemon trainers. You might want to buy some potions before you head out. Cheers. I'm already good though. I'm gonna head to Route 2, Zepfino. Come find me when we're done here. What do you do, though? Right? You're like the move tutor and all that other stuff. Cool. And the nicknamer. That's good to know. Let's heal. That's cool. Alright. Let's do this. Route 2 for our third Pokemon pal. After I check out what's over here. Oh, we can buy berries. Why not? We'll just buy one of each. Kicks. We are going to give it one of those berries. Not the orange. We'll do the cherry. Give to the Pokemon. Ooh. Hate paralysis. Poison tail. Change our look already? Oh, here we go, yeah. Look at all the shirts. What was that? Oh, put our Arcanine. No, we don't want to buy. There we go. Got a jacket change. And pants. Box. Shoes. What kind of shoes? Nasty. Oh, here we go. Now we can get rid of that old briefcase looking thing and get something pretty, like a duffel bag, and just shove it on our back like a backpack. Okay. Oh, here we go. Hats. Let's see if we can find a nice hat. Pretty much it, unless if you want a hat like this, which I don't care to do. Well, let's see here. Do they have blue? Of course not. We will go with the baby, though. Oh, we can get gloves? Cool. I have have glasses, so I want to get sunglasses. You know what? We can do hoodies. Might as well make us all match, but I'm gonna save some of our cash for now. Yes, we're done shopping. There we go. Got some gloves, I got some glasses. I'm gonna go pick up the top. Yeah, we're gonna do the gym challenge. We gotta be endorsed. Huh. Or Lee doesn't seem to think we're up to stuff. Well, I kind of gave my team a little bit of a chance to level up in Route 1. I mean, not saying I'm not going to keep doing it, but... Ooh, sparkles. We got to revive! Though, if I need to use it... That technically means it doesn't work for me. Nuzlocke. Alright, Route 2. Over here, Zephino. Alright, Zephino, it's time to fill in our teams a bit. And I'm here to teach you how! Just out of nowhere. To catch Pokemon, if you've got any hope of filling up that Pokedex. Lee, where'd you come from? Only, look at you, little Zephino. You've already caught some on your own. Your mom gave you those Pokeballs, did she? I'll give you more Pokeballs in return. I'll only ask that you catch plenty of Pokemon. Unfortunately, with this being a Nuzlocke, I'm not exactly going to be catching them. Almost like they're itching to join some trainers. Hey, 20 balls, nice. Come on, team will be XP points when you catch Pokemon. That's a nice feature. And of course, they get experience points for battle. So take on the other team or other trainers you meet along the path to help your Pokemon thrive. Oh, Corgi! We're gonna get the Corgi! We found the Yamper. I hope this thing has... You know what? Just to be on the safe side, and hopefully not, like, murder our new friend, I'm gonna try Cotton Ball. I just don't want it to be one of those with the high defense that this has, and we caught it. Nice roll. We're gonna get nuzzled. And this is why I gave Scorch that berry. I should have given one to Cotton Ball, but I only bought one of each, so whatever. We'll just head back to the center. It'll help us get a Yamper, new friend Yamper, whatever nickname I shall give him. Don't get a critical hit, that's all I ask. Cotton Ball, just don't critical this now. Don't you do it. Okay, we're good. Oh. X Pokeball? Nice. X Pokeball and... Now I gotta come up with a name. Go, Cotton Ball. Copycat? Okay. Emperor, this Pokemon is very popular as a herding dog in the Gar region. As it runs, it generates electricity at the base of its tail. Yeah. Name, nickname, nickname. What shall I give it a nickname as? Got no idea, so I'm going to give it the name of my sister's dog. I probably didn't even spell it right. I probably should double check on that. No, I did spell it right. There we go. Finley. We shall call our little corgi doggy Finley. And back to the Pokemon Center. We run real quick to heal up, and then we'll set off on our journey again. Let us start training our Pokemon up as we go to this professor's. Scorbunny with another critical. With an ember. And you're gonna hit me with a grip. Kind of cool, like in the, I guess, little animation video that they did when they introduced all three of the first Pokemon, and the Scorbunny was running around and had a little fire from his feet as he was running around the little pad. It would be kind of cool if, you know, as he's hopping up and down, like, just little flames just gone poof. Level with this. Double kick. Awesome. Let's see here. We'll get rid of Growl. And ta-da. Scorch for that Growl and learn double kick instead. And Finley grew to level 7. Battle when their eyes meet. Yeah, so nothing's changed from that. And we're fighting youngster Jake. Yeah, I kinda guessed. This sweater kinda gives it away what he's got. Double kick! There's a strong trainer, I always look right at them. Poor kid. Oh no, he won't eat his berry now. I'm so afraid that you'll make him go paralysis. Have paralysis. Come on, Scort. Oh, I forgot you're kind of a little low on it. Especially now that you're quick attack. Another Yamper. I just hope this isn't out. Abilities that, like, if you touch it, you can get paralyzed. I'm surprised if that didn't do more. Quick attack! Chutel. We're fighting a Chutel. double kick? I'm pretty sure the Chutul is gonna be a water type. Are we cute and nothing more? It looks like our strength has still has a ways to go. I'm surprised you're calling Chutul cute. I mean, each their own, don't get me wrong. It's just, I don't exactly personally see this Chutul being cute. Wow. I forget. Is that an automatic one? Yeah, that's right. Nuzzle is one of the ones that leaves it automatic. Hey, Finley. Try and do this. And you will be paralyzed. Throw Scorch back in front. We're not gonna let Finley take the chance. Especially since there's one more of these guys right here. I couldn't beat Hop, but I'm gonna beat you. Well, youngster Benjamin, sorry to tell you this, but he couldn't beat me, so why would he beat me? Or he couldn't beat me, so what makes you think you can beat me? This is a bug type. Bugs are weak against fire. Bye bye, Bitbug. Kinda look like you got a little tie on and glasses. But cool. Nerdy. Yes, we will keep our Scorch Bunny out. Super effective. Heck yeah. I feel like it's nice that they're putting me how effective it is on the screen for you. So, hey, I know that this attack is super effective against this Pokemon. So it helps you with remembering your type advantages by just telling you instead of you remembering them yourself. But I guess, I don't know. Kind of feels like cheating too. Considering everything? Oh. Chutul. And here's the professor. Professor Magnolia. So have you unraveled all the secrets of the Dynamax phenomena yet? Oh goodness, no. The whole thing is still full of questions. I hope that my granddaughter would take over my research, but... Notice my guess. My name is Magnolia. Welcome to our trainers. Now, come on, let's head indoors. Dear Hop, we always made friends. Let's move that Pino. I trust you receive the Pokedex from Sonya. Sure. Complete it. Basically. Know about Dynamaxing. Calling him out on it. Okay, well, let's do this. Look, she has a Chuto. Hi, Chuto. Oh, she has an upstairs. Lots of books. Okay, if this is not Sonya's room for whatever reason, I'd be surprised. Stuff, it seems like. And out the front door we go. Ooh, cool. Look at this. Hey, that. Did not know that was there. Anything else hidden around here? Pokeball. Ooh, it's a great ball, too. I thought it was supposed to... Yep, sparkles. Bottle of fresh water. 30 HP. Better than a potion. Which makes me wonder what's in a potion to make it not as effective as fresh water. Wants that endorsement, doesn't he? No, he wants the patch. Search later. And endorsement to take part in the gym challenge. Come at me with everything you have, so we can prove to you that we have what it takes. Okay. Prepare to have your butt handed to you for time number 2. Out of I have no idea how many times that this game's gonna make me fight you. It's time for my legend to begin. Of course it is. We already knew this. But he does have a third one we don't know about.
Super effective. Double kick, go!
And that just was the one hit. Wow. Super effective. Well, look at you. Tight matchups. Go Finley, get that level, get those levels. You have Roki. Wow, who cares about the Pokeball throw? A letter of endorsement. We found some wishing stars. A stone found in the Gala region with mysterious power. Make dreams come true.
Oh, we could do probably Dynamaxing with them.
I've said it 3 times. Surely the wish will come true now. Ooh, we just got the most precious resource in the Gala region. Yeah, that was a... Whew. Man, that really helps her figure out what's going on. Whistle at them, you'll be sure to catch their attention. A bit rubbish at whistling, remember this. A fail trick, press the left stick. Well, I'm probably not going to win the contest of catching the most Pokemon with this. Maybe next time. Finley. I will fight something else just to get that level done. A little farther out. What's going on right here? Oh. There's like some weird thing going on. You saw that, right? There was like some kind of like yellow around it. What was that about? I hope that didn't mean it was like some kind of super rare one or something. Maybe it just was extra smelly. Ooh, we found Blippo. And we're going to... On the fire. And there it is, Cotton Ball. You are officially level 10. Alright. What's going on with this one? Nothing? Okay. Double kick it. I gained 140 W. Key, what is 140 W supposed to be? Thirteen, ten, and 9.
I should probably get the to level 10.
Yay, Finley is level 10. And he learned Bite. You know, I don't actually think I remember to check what Finley's gender was. Oh, it's a boy, we're good. Oh, come on. So close to a new level for Scorch.
Critical. Nice.
Level 14, go Scorch. Alright, let's continue on our journey. Come on, Zephino, you'll never beat me to the station at that pace. Well, considering I'm standing still and you're running to the station and are at it, I highly doubt it too.
We're going to rest.
We're gonna just stop at the clothing store real quick. We got a little bit of cash from the school children looking ones over there on the Route 2. Might as well. I'm gonna get us a jacket. Should I get red to match the shirt, or should I just go for navy to match everything else? We're gonna get the navy. had some glasses. Cool. We're gonna go with the blue glasses. Hey, I got two more. I got a total of three. What do you mean, not one? Goddamn Swift. Looks like we're getting on the train. But before I do that, I'm going to save and call it a night for now. So, thank you guys for watching, and have a good night.